on 26th January. As we all know, India got Independence Day on August 15, 1947, yet the country did not have its own constitution. On 26th January is celebrated in the India to honor the constitution of the country, which came into effect in 1950. The celebration began with the flag hoist by the chief guest, and we all stand up and salute our national flag and we sing our national anthem. On the remembrance of our freedom fighter who had sacrificed their life for the future generation. Jai Hind! So if you like my video, please support me and subscribe my channel and click the bell icon. I will come soon with another video. Stay tuned. Happy Republic Day!